Hello, my name is Aniya Holmes, and I will be discussing distracted driving. Distracted driving is a dangerous threat to public health. Whether you take your eyes off the road or your hands off the wheel, your chances of car crashes, major injuries, and even death increase by the second. Over 180 people have died last year alone due to drivers not paying attention to the road. More than 1,060 people are injured in car crashes involving a distracted driver every day. If we want change, we need to change our approach. Since the main distraction for teenagers while driving is social media, then we will block all social media access while the car is in motion. Once the driver reaches their destination, access will be restored.